Another rollover crash shut down a portion of the intersection of State Street and Highway 55 earlier tonight. But despite all the damage done to cars, nobody was injured. The driver of this Explorer ran a red light and smashed into another car trying to turn left. Both drivers walked away from the crash, but crews had to cut the door off the Explorer to get the driver out. Police say the driver of the Explorer was cited and the intersection has now been reopened.